And when I teach quantum mechanics to students, they're expecting me to talk about waves moving in 3D space. And when I show them the axioms, a lot of them are very disappointed. They're like, but where's the picture? And isn't it like there's an electron and it emits a photon? And I'm like, well, the textbook axioms don't really talk about an electron here emitting a photon there. According to the axioms, that's just added for color. We draw pictures of electrons emitting photons just to help tell the story. But none of this is actually legitimated by the axioms of quantum mechanics. There's just also the problem that there are a lot of phenomena out happening in the world that aren't measurements. You know, when early gases are mixing in the primordial universe, when stars far away are colliding, when, a piece of aluminum sits on the surface of Mars and doesn't collapse under its own weight, when birds forage, when humans fall in love. These don't appear to be measurements. And yet, the axioms of quantum theory only make predictions about measurement outcomes, probabilities of measurement outcomes, and averages of measurement outcomes weighted by measurement outcome probabilities, and that's it.